In this video, we're going to talk about URE solar panels, the newest solar panel that we've added to our solar lineup. All right, Larry, so tell us a little bit about URE Solar and about their brand.
URE is a Taiwanese company. They're based in Taiwan, and they do a lot of their manufacturing in Taiwan. And they're the result of the merger of four companies that merged specifically in 2018 to be able to compete with some of the larger Chinese companies. Now, the youngest of those companies was formed in 2008, so those companies have been around for a while, at least when you think about how new the solar industry is. One of the best things that I like about URE is they do all of their own cell manufacturing. So a lot of module manufacturers today don't make their own cells. They buy their cells from other companies and then put them into modules. So because URE controls the cell and the module manufacturing process, they can be really strict with their product and have control over the quality of it.
And what type of products do they offer?
So this was one of the things that attracted us to URE is they offer that mid-size, mid-range panel. It's about 53 pounds, which is decent sized. It works well for commercial, but it can also work for residential. So it's a 445-watt all-black module. So because it's all black, it really looks nice on a residential rooftop. But it's still 445 watts, still a decent size module, and relatively efficient, 20.57%. That's pretty reasonable in the industry today. It has a 25-year product warranty and a 25-year production warranty at 84.8%. So at the end of 25 years, it should still be producing 84.8 of its original output when it was installed. It's obviously from Taiwan. And another thing that we really like, it's readily available.
Right. What are some of the pros about it?
Some of the pros, like we talked about, you know, it's an all-black module, so it looks good on the roof. It balances kind of the higher wattage, 445 watts, with still a reasonable weight, 53 pounds, fairly easy to handle on the roof. And again, it's readily available.
Great. And the downsides?
So the biggest con that I can think of, it's a little more expensive than the typical silver frame module, so you're paying a little bit more for the all-black feature, but still pretty reasonably priced.
URE is just the newest addition of quality solar panels to our lineup. If you want to learn more or take a deeper dive into our top solar panels video or other brand comparisons, we'll leave a link to those videos in the description below. We hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave a comment below. And if you didn't like the video, leave a comment, but let us know why. Thanks for watching. We hope you found this valuable.